Welcome to the Summa Health Advanced GI MIS Bariatric Fellowship.
As a resident searching for fellowship programs, it can be very difficult trying to decide, you know, which program is good for you, what's the best fit. One of the things I liked about Summa was the camaraderie amongst the staff. There was a large case volume, and it really included everything. After finishing the fellowship program, it was kind of a no-brainer to stay here for me.
My name is Adrian Dan, and I am the program director for the Advanced GI Minimally Invasive Surgery and Bariatric Surgery Fellowship at Summa Health System. The vision for our program is to provide a unique clinical fellowship experience where a fellow can leave the program with really very few questions about how to perform very complex intra-abdominal procedures, anything from bowel to bariatric to solid organ to abdominal wall reconstructions.
In addition to the high volume and breadth of cases, you'll be scrubbing with some really well-known surgeons. You really have the privilege of scrubbing with and working with every day.
I really think we have one of the most amazing faculties here. We work together well at the hospital, and we also get along incredibly well outside of the hospital, and not only provide great care for the patients, but provide a great fellowship experience for the fellow.
And we're constantly trying to push the envelope and come up with new innovation. We're doing robotic and laparoscopic abdominal wall reconstructions and transversus abdominis releases. And all of this is in our brand new surgical suites that are less than a year old and all have endoscopic capability and really nice places to work. When you graduate from the fellowship program, you're going to be prepared to handle basically anything in the abdomen.
What we try to do is make sure that the fellow gains technical, laparoscopic, minimally invasive skills, but also gains a passion for the ability to treat patients with severe obesity with the tools that are incredibly, incredibly effective, where the fellow really understands just how much of a difference we can make in the everyday lives of patients, in their health, and their quality of life, and their longevity, and also for the community.
I go to bariatric clinic, and almost every week I have somebody in the office that's just, you know, at tears with, you know, having their life changed. It's really fascinating and remarkable work, so it's rewarding.
I hope one would look at our program very carefully, because it truly is a unique opportunity and environment in which a fellow can gain a great deal of clinical experience with a high volume of cases. Also, the program is very well-rounded with research opportunities and structured didactic sessions.
I chose Summa Health mainly because it kind of gives you the small town community vibes, but it's at a larger center. I think the main thing is that here at Summa, especially for the bariatric program, is that they really focus on training you to be a great surgeon. They want you to be the best that you can possibly be from a professional standpoint, from an ethical standpoint, from an efficiency standpoint. The culture of the program is just one big family. Everybody hangs out on the weekends when they're not working. Everyone's just a big group. They go together. We go out to dinner once a month. Last weekend, we were at a graduation for one of my attending's sons. So it's just a big family. We're all included in the family, so it's nice. Akron's a great place. You're just minutes away from the big city, and then you go 5 minutes down the road and you're in the country. It has a little bit of everything. There's great metro parks, lots of things to do. It's a nice little city that's got a lot of opportunities. Come join the Summa family.
Come join the Summa family.
Come join the Summa family.
Come join the Summa family.